I can't believe Belle Delphine is back, and she's even worse than before. If you have had access to a phone for more than like 6 or 7 years, then you definitely remember this extremely dark part of YouTube history. For those who need their brain refreshed, Belle Delphine was the biggest OG e-girl, like she was there before humans walked the earth. And as for you, Jake, wondering what she was like in the past, unfortunately, YouTube have those videos saved today. Yeah, that octopus is dead, by the way. I just wanted to let you know to avoid any confusion, so you don't think that was a cute video. She's petting a dead octopus. Honestly, I don't know what's worse, her petting a dead octopus or the fact that she forced her camera to watch her pet a dead octopus. And in 2024, I'm inclined to believe that she's the Jeffrey Dahmer of our generation, if I'm being honest. And the worst part is, that's not the darkest thing she's done. Most human beings know Belle Delphine as the girl who sold her bathwater. And yes, that was her.
Boys, it's time to get your gamer girl bathwater.
Alright, my eyes have tolerated enough. You see, the thing is, nobody actually bought this bathwater, right? Sometimes there are things I want to say, but I'm afraid my mom might cancel my YouTube channel. But hey, bathwater drinker, I am so disappointed in you. That's all I'm allowed to say, but I hope you're beginning to understand why I called this the extremely dark times of YouTube. That's the closest thing we'll ever get to Usher Speed becoming the president of the United States.
How long did it take to fill up that many jars of bathwater? And how many?
And how long did you soak in
that? And how many baths did you have to take?
So I did it in like intervals, like just because I didn't know how many people would order this. I just kind of did it because I could and I kind of wanted to see if I could. I mean, I'd go in the bath and then just like chill out, play some like podcast or some show or something and just fill it up and scoop it out. And then, you know, I'd probably have like 100 for one bath, and then I go in the next bath and like do it again. So it was real bath.
Cool thing is, I heard people got the healthiest from drinking the bath water. Why I say this cool is because if you took out 8 seconds out of your day to drink a lady's bath water, you might as well take out 10 days to suffer the consequences. Now that you know the evil villain of today's episode, I'm absolutely sure you're wondering what she's been cooking up recently. And until her latest stunt, she has been kind of tamed. And of course, by tamed, she's still playing with dead animals. You know, there are some things we have to accept. I have come to accept it, and so should you, Jay. But she's been going on podcasts, talking about her life and her past YouTube events, and there's actually something shocking that you're gonna hear.
No.
What is your actual relationship with your mother and your father?
I have no dad.
Obviously, I'm kidding. That's not even as surprising as the fact that a 12-year-old can be a father. The real shocking news comes from her Twitter, where she talks about how she lost money selling the bath water. I guess bath water drinker over here didn't buy enough of them. He would have bought like 50 more or maybe 60 large cups. Now, I'm not saying we shouldn't feel bad for her, because if she's telling the truth, PayPal is wrong and I would obviously delete my PayPal account just to keep my $75 safe. But to cut to the chase, she basically said that PayPal just randomly closed her account with $90,000 in it and just ran away with the money. But when you hear how much she makes from the almighty OnlyFans in a month, you realize that $90,000 is just a pocket change.
How many subscribers do you have on your OnlyFans?
I don't want to say that, but I can
say.
I tried.
I am actually being quite open recently. I decided, well, I'll just say it. I think we're all like the main people on OnlyFans are roughly earning the same, I think, from what I know. And at the moment, it's like a mil a month.
Yes, Jake, your ears are working perfectly fine. She was making $1 million a month from OnlyFans. That's just an insane amount of money to make just by selling your pictures. And I had a little bit of observation. OnlyFans model never say how much they make. I don't know why. Because they don't want the dummies, men to know how much they are spending for just pictures. Why don't you buy my pictures?
How much do you make on there? Should I
what
join?
Yes. You don't have one?
No, but how much?
Why?
Can you whisper? Really? Amazing. You don't have to give me a dollar amount unless you want to.
I've definitely made at least
You know, I can't 100% blame OF girls because it's not their fault that the dummies are extremely stupid with their money. Getting back to the villain, Belle Delphine, just as I said earlier, she seemed to have calmed down a little bit and she seemed to be regretful of the things she has done in the past.
Would you still like to have an internet presence, even if it's a kind of a more vanilla kind of content? Would that be fun, or that you see that as worse, pointless?
I wish there was a way to kill me on the internet and just like somehow delete everything, or just kind of die in a sense and just move on. I like chapters.
Anybody who listens to what she says will believe that Belle just wanted to live her life and forget about the past. But if that was true, I wouldn't have been making this video. Not long after that podcast, Belle decided to launch a doll. And no, Gloria, it's not the Barbie doll. I'm talking about the dolls. Belle made a post on Twitter. Ever wanted to fuck me? Now you can. Almost. I'm selling my own customized sex toy, including my very own worn panties. Do you know what's crazy about this? It's the fact that a lot of dummies, aka men, has bought this doll. I wish the packages go through Amazon so I can find my way to seize them from ever getting to those dummies. A customized sex doll might cost $1,000. Anyways, how in the world did we go from this?
I wish there was a way to kill me on the internet and just like somehow delete everything, or just kind of die in a sense.
To this.
Hell no!
People like this actually make me sick to the stomach. I don't think she realized that she can never erase the mess she's made on the internet. And no, I don't walk past the fact that her doll's packaging is a coffin. Like, not only does she play with dead animals, but she also goes extreme to make a customized sex doll and put a coffin as the packaging. And of course, I had to check what the dummies in the comment section are saying, because as far as people are going damn bad, they're gonna be up for something terrible. Yeah, you see, I can't wait for mine to arrive. I've purchased 4, but why did he buy 4? How many little Dixon do you have? If we're gonna do a little bit of math, as I said earlier, a customized sex doll costs $1,000. Initially, this man spent $4,000 in buying a doll. Can the doll talk? Can it mourn? These are the men that played a huge role in contributing to her getting $1 million per month. Why not get a wife, or maybe a girlfriend? I am pretty sure these men don't make up to $20,000 per month. As long as some men are always ready to insert, the market for these stupid products will continue to rise. And I also found this TikTok of her almost getting arrested for selling bath water, poop water.
Belle Delphine arrested for selling bath water.
No, but I did get into a little bit of a sticky, like a legal thing, because basically when I sold it, I didn't put any disclaimer on the website and I didn't put any disclaimer on the packaging. So what I had to do was I had to re-email everyone who bought it and say, like, you need to sign this before I can send it to you. Most people replied back and then I was covered, but I just forgot to put that disclaimer. And apparently that disclaimer is very important, because someone in America could drink it and be like, this, you know, made me sick.
I showed you that TikTok so you see how careless the world is. So please stop buying a customized doll with worn smelly pants. Please stop buying dirty poop water. If you have so much money to spend on bath water, come to me. I'll sell you my bath water. I bathe 4 times a second. Anyways, Belle is an interesting topic to talk about. She has really carried the world of e-girls on her back.
I told her to do this on stages.
Wait, I'm recording. Subscribe
for me to fight back.